Hi guys! Welcome to my channel! At ito nga, ngayon nga pala, umagang ito ay winter na dito sa UAE at talaga namang ramdam na, sobrang lamig na at 6 o'clock in the morning, it's madilim na madilim pa, masyado na namang mahaba ang oras. Pag winter talaga, mahaba ang oras. Kaya, tingnan nyo guys ang daan. Bumaba na ang pag. Talagang nagpapakita na ng winter. Winter na talaga malamig. So, road trip ulit tayo. Okay guys. At siya nga pala, kung hindi pa kayo nakakapag-subscribe sa aking channel, please like, share, and subscribe. At pakipindot na rin ang notification bell para updated kayo sa mga i-upload kong video. At para makita nyo at maipashell ko kayo dito sa UAE at kung saan man lugar ako mapunta. Okay guys? Okay, samahan nyo ako. Dinidiligan. Thank you. least naihatid ko na yung sakay ko, ay hindi naman pwedeng mag video ng nakasakay. Local kasi yun eh.
Christmas tree. When do you put it up? Call us 04-871-5544. When do you put up your Christmas decorations if you do that? It's 04-871-5544. We would usually do it the first week of December. But is an exception of this year, or do we expect just putting it up earlier?
Yeah. Does everyone need the pick me up?
Maybe it's in it, right?
It's an opportunity to be more
than
decorating the
tree. Yeah, you're doing really good. Yeah, it is the best.
It's
still
Christmas.
Yeah. So we look out for it, should we? If it's in the Bible house, I'll be dead the next time.
Maybe
I'll be able to come with you this year.
Dubai Miracle Garden routes around there slow up towards Al Barsha, coming down from Mandamira towards the E44. Towards the border, coping fine, not too slow actually this morning, which is good news. And in the capital, not much going on actually. Some trees coming in. There's definitely no main charge on the road. Must
Thank you. Thank you.
Isang Giant Supermarket sa harapan. Ngayon ay Westsong na, nag-merge sila. Andyan ang mga Pilipino product, dyan ako bumibili kung mansasakyan na ito umuusad. Dyan ako namimili ito dito na sa Achmanto. Nasa signal tayo. May ano din dito, may Manila Supermarket. Yung Manila Supermarket tsaka yung Giant na naging Westsong. Mga Pilipino product ang nandiyan dyan. Pero mostly rin, meron na rin sa mga iba, kahit sa Nesto, sa Lulu. Lahat naman, halos lahat na ng supermarket dito may mga lahat may Pilipino product. Ayan, kaya lahat eh, kahit nandito ka sa ibang bansa, nakakain mo ng mga para ka rin nasa Pilipinas lang. Sikat ng araw pero malamig. Parking. Okay, guys.